These men with saffron flags are from Maharashtra's dominant Maratha community. For about 2 years now, they've been demanding reservations in jobs and education. And assurances from the government have made them call off protests time and again. But has their agitation really ended? Not quite. In 2016 and 17, tens of thousands of Marathas went on a silent protest. It began after a Maratha girl was raped and murdered in Ahmednagar. They wanted death penalty for the accused and also amendments for the SCST Prevention of Atrocities Act. They claimed that the act was being misused to harass the Marathas. Their other key demand was reservations in educational institutions and government jobs. And at the end of each of the 58 protests, district collectors were given memoranda with more demands. At the time, not only did they keep it non-violent, but they also cleaned up after themselves. These mute protests were organized by local Maratha organizations under the umbrella of Maratha Kranti Morcha. These demands and protests came back in July 2018. This time, it was neither silent nor was it damage-free. Even this time, the protest was called off when it got out of hand. But it's not over yet for two reasons. First is anger. What you're seeing is frustration because of a larger problem, the farmers in distress. There's a rising uncertainty in farming and in prices of the produce. And the Marathas have been talking about a slow impoverishment because of this. In fact, there isn't much difference in their insecurities and that of the Patels, Gujjars and Jats. And all of these communities have been voicing it. Second is, of course, the issue of reservation. And that too is not a simple subject and is far from being solved. The Bombay High Court has already rejected the proposal twice, once from the previous Congress NCP government and once from the BJP Sena government. In 2016, the government filed an affidavit citing various studies to make an argument that the community needs reservations. It cited a study and said that from 2014 to 16, most of the farmers who committed suicide were Marathas. The Maharashtra State Backward Class Commission is now working on the issue. Chief Minister Devendra Fadnavis has given many statements and assurances. But for the Marathas, that is just not enough anymore. And they keep returning to the streets because they cannot see any solution to their problems.